I need cardboard to beat President Obama and Tony Blair because they are pregnant. I also need cardboard to fight with and beat the nurses and them powerless politicians. I need cardboard to beat hard the Conservatives and the House of Lords. Britain is to become bankrupt and powerless. If the Labour Party is not even good, if the Labour Party is not good, I will need the cardboard to beat them Labour politicians hard.